The upper portion of the disc fits into a balance chamber to form a piston. A pilot valve, either inside the valve disc or outside the valve body, lifts, permitting the steam in the balance chamber to flow to the downstream side of the valve disc and equalize the pressure in the balance chamber with respect to the downstream steam pressure. The resulting advantage is that the valve has to overcome only about 25% of the force which would be required without this balancing of steam pressures.